All right, guys, so I got a message from Xbox Live not too long ago, like yesterday, that I randomly got a code for the Division 2 private beta. And I started it a little bit, check it out. And I'm gonna make a YouTube video on it, just a short kind of like, hey, overview on it. But we're gonna kind of pick up where I left off. It's just like after the tutorial, pretty much. So we're not far into it, but yeah, let's check this game out. So far from what I've played, it seems really good. Like the movement, shooting, it all feels good. So let's dig deeper in the game, or in the beta, I should say. Also, I need sound. There we go. The environment does look vastly different from the last Division. It's not as like in the city. I forget where the location was last game, but it's more your base of operations this time is in the White House. So it's kind of in more grassy area. It's not very city like the last game. Just waiting to load in here. This is like a fun little thing you could do, I guess, at the load screen when you're bored. Just try to move the circle around. I don't know what they're going for with that. All right, here we go.
Incoming backup request.
I didn't request for backup. I don't need backup. I ain't no bitch. All right, so essentially, you've got the hyenas, which are the group of bad guys in this game. They're pretty much taking over the city that's in a wreck.
We're not scared of you.
And there was something else I was gonna say, and I don't remember.
Quick, reload.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh, did I talk to you? You're dying, sir.
We can go
Oh, you're
now.
not. What the fuck? Who? What the hell was that? That guy came out of nowhere. So far, the game feels really good for being in beta. And it just started raining. Hasn't rained yet. Eat that. I need a jacket. Oh shit. I don't know where that came from.
Electronic device.
What the hell is that sound? Look at that. There's a audio device over here. Okay, well that's lame.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
They should be able to
Alright,
hold on. We're just gonna stop this transmission. They should allow like killing nature, because then maybe you can like make snacks, heal yourself. They're patrolling. Am I supposed to do this stealthily? I'd rather just shoot them up. There is some kind of stealth that you could put into. You wanted to play it like that, I guess. Oh, that guy died with a fucking axe.
Agent requesting backup.
The weather seems to have some kind of effect on, like, visibility and stuff, so that's kind of cool. Damage with guns, like, they will take effect in, like, vehicles and signs and whatnot, so... You will see, like, bullet marks after you shoot them. Oh, boy. Should we just shoot it out? I mean, we got plenty of ammo, fuck it. But level 2, these guys are pretty weak. Oh. Whoa! Hello. That's why it's in beta still. Get the kinks out. Oh, wow. Okay. But there is a melee. I haven't meleeed anybody yet. So far, I haven't really seen a lot of glitches. I've seen, like, maybe 2. So, the game's running pretty decent so far in demo. Or in beta, I should say. I don't know when this game releases, but hopefully it's, like, earlier this year instead of later. Also, I did put a red dot on my gun, but I don't know how to look down the barrel. Or down sights. I don't even know if you really can, to be honest. No, you're not. I killed him for you. Don't lie to yourself. What the hell? Agent in need of backup. Where? Echo. Oh, I forgot. They did this in the last game.
Thanks for the movie, man. You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta be with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to hell with the quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
Current status deceased. Occupation security guard.
In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the
stationed at the White House. Okay, so that's Manny. That's the guy in charge of the White House.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared.
These guys are just what? Like security guards? Skinny John. Spider.
Give me your wand. Don't make us hurt you. Hell no.
Oh shit.
Please, stay with me, Gil.
So they mugged this guy and then Manny pretty much.
I gotta get back.
Okay, I already did that. Alright, well, there's some backstory to Manny, I guess.
Try to stay on a good
side. Alright, this is the theater apparently. I don't even know who I am, they're just gonna let me in. Good security.
Safe area entered.
Alright. This is looks like a secondary outpost. Theater settlement.
Want to take a look at what I got?
Sure. To say, I have 100 coin. I can't buy shit.
You happy? I'm happy.
Settlements need help. Complete settlement missions to upgrade the overall settlement and side missions to unlock specific improvements, alright? Every time you upgrade a settlement, new side missions and projects become available in the settlement. Upgrading settlements allows new staff members to be recruited to work at the White House, interact with these staff members, and recruit them to unlock new services at the base of operations. Alright. So, every time you recruit somebody, they bring, like, more and more to the main settlement where you can, like, upgrade different things or buy different things, so kind of makes it worthwhile to go out of your way and recruit people from different settlements. So interesting. I like the idea.
Incoming backup request.
Settlements are civilian safe havens that stand opposed to the hostile factions in the city. Use settlements to acquire a new main mission site. Okay. Your help settlements will upgrade and grant you staff. All right. I don't know where you get side missions at, but I can check progress. So wait, hold on. Resilience, cooperation, solidarity, whatever. Aspiration.
Thanks for everything.
Okay. She is not there. She is getting drunk. Oh, she's right there. I lied.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left.
Oh, you have 1 foot.
I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down.
Now you're going to drink your depression away. That's the way to be.
I know you got your own problems to deal with. Them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me.
You fucked up your arm pretty good.
If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Alright, well. I'm assuming we can recruit her to come to the White House. We're doing this mission. Grand Washington Hotel. Alright. What is this? Deploy. Oh, it's a grapple. Or a rappel, I should say. Settlement upgrades. Get a new roof. Barbecue. Oh, hell yeah. Hydroponics? Oh, theater. To grow plants without hauling weighty soil. Okay. Game corner. Hell yeah. I'd be there most of the time. Rescued art. Who cares about that? Okay, let's go rescue this Jigs girl. Am I going the right way? I don't think I am.
Exiting.
Oh, that's a cool, I like that map. That's a cool, like, holographic image of yourself. I like that. That's sweet.
Don't know who it is.
En route to gather water. Right. All right, so we need to go up one more intersection, take a left. Could they make the rain look a little bit more realistic in the game, I hope? I understand if they can't, but it'd be cool if they could. Well, actually, no, I can't understand if they couldn't. I mean, it's 2019. They should be able to do anything by now. I got 5 water. Oh, shit. That's so good.
What the fuck was that? It came from inside the building? Oh, no shit, but what caused it? What the hell should I know? It's doing the work. Could be someone attacking? Who has the balls to come at a kid?
Me. Alright, we got 1 grenade out of that.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Workshop.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion. So be ready.
Oh, I don't want to do that. Well, I was hoping someone would go back by these red barrels, which I'm assuming I could blow up. I like the music with the game so far, too. Holster.
Hyena, big,
hell yeah.
Real unpleasant.
It's gonna do nothing for me. Another holster. Restock. Even though I already have 700 bullets, I'm pretty sure I didn't need that, but okay. Oh, that's a big guy. I'm sure he's not a saint either. That is a big boy. I don't think I can get both of those guys.
Incoming backup request.
Should be able to get both of them though. That's a grenade, ain't it? Alright, that wasn't so bad. Confused scrambles your controls, making it difficult to fight. Oh, that's not good. Oh, get down. Oh boy, that's a saint guy, ain't it? No, he's just on a turret. How do I use armor? Alright. That's the revive, pretty much. Okay, so you get 6 plates of armor. Alright, I see that now. Grace is gonna have a little bit less recoil.
Agent in need of backup.
I don't need backup, fuck that. Alright, get back in the cover. Shit. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, that's another one. Shit. I can't reach him with a grenade. I gotta get closer. A little bit.
Agent requesting backup.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's a very poor decision. Adjust these headphones. Either it's my hat or the headphones, but something's making my head hurt. I got some knee pads. I gotta go to the roof. Okay, wait, hold on. I don't think that red, I don't think that orange mark's right. Yeah, I gotta go this way. Probably take this elevator. Maybe. Well, what the hell? Really hope we can try out some different weapons through this. Oh boy. Oh, is she charging at me? Really? That's a bad life decision. Yeah, well, what you're doing is not going to make it better.
Come on, you piece of crap.
Piece of crap. Wow. I'd expect better from a mature game. Bet that guy's a Christian.
Agent in need of backup.
Why does it keep saying that? So it's not, I don't think there's going to be a lot of collectibles or anything around. I mean, you can find, like, some electronics, but other than that, there's nothing much really around in the demo. Alright, this bitch is charging. Are you, though? Alright, I'm guessing, like, with the symbol above their head, like, this guy has a grenade, so... Do they not have any type of gun? If they're like a special, maybe unit of infantry? Yeah, I think that's how it works. Oh, what the hell?
Incoming backup request.
Oh, poke your head out. I could see me getting back into this game. I kind of fell out of Division 1, but this has re-intrigued my interest. Oh no, not the dogs. Why? The animals. No, don't do that. I'm fucking getting shit out of it. Not really a stockpile, is it, though? Oh, shit. Oh, what? Okay, got in the turret. Yeah, he did.
Agent in need of backup.
The one thing I don't like about this game so far, and it's something little, it's like in the menu, they have like a voice that tells you what you're picking and your options. That's kind of annoying, but other than that, this game's been pretty solid. Or a demo. Come on, poke your heads up. All right, let's get up to the roof. To the roof.
Doors are now closing.
They're already closed.
Going on. Agent requesting backup.
Elevator power has been disrupted. Do not exit.
Too late. They really not see me? Oh, I didn't kill him. The only one left? Nope. Oh, hello. Come on, reload. Bad place to stand. reach the roof? I gotta keep going this way, I'm guessing. Oh. Well, I killed somebody who was threatening my life. I did what anyone else would probably do in that situation. Oh, picked up MK-16. All right. Yeah, I don't like that voice. Oh, there's. I got a second weapon spot. Wait, is this what I just picked up? Yeah, this is what I just picked up. All right.
Social.
All right, so this is. All right, this is the M16, which looks like a. Or MK-16, I guess. M16A2. What does that compare with the? Got more damage. Oh yeah, equip that. All right, so let me make sure I did that right.
Character.
Yeah. All right, we're good.
Social.
Holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Oh shit.
Hide in the shadows.
Okay, we got a knife chick, a pistol chick. Oh, so this is a burst fire. There's a lot of damage, though. Fuck. Probably just throw a grenade over there. Make this easier. Wow, I didn't do anything to that board. Holy shit. Also noticing they usually give you the updated objective when all enemies are dead, which is, you know, any game, but I just realized that.
Agent in need of backup.
What? Okay, no respawn available. Shit. Not saying I'll need it. Of course.
Glad you made it.
Oh, what's up, girl?
Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Okay. This gun's actually got some range on it, too. This guy, I should probably go with the M16 or whatever this is.
I'm on the move.
Oh, maybe this isn't a burst shot. Alright, well. Welcome. Yeah, how would you propose we do that?
Target his ammo belt.
Target what? Oh, he's not slowing down. She said target something. I didn't hear what she said. Alright, let's kind of flank him, I guess. I kind of wish I would have heard what she said to do. I don't have any grenades. Fuck. Not doing any damage to this guy. New skills unlocked. That doesn't help me right now. Let me get my shields, my armor. It said aim for somewhere, but I don't know where to aim. Like the back. I'm trying to shoot him in the head. That's not working. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Oh, okay, his armor's down. I guess you just had to shoot him a shit ton. There we go. Actually, I got a drone. I don't know how to use it, though. All right, let's loot all this. Military. Oh, wait, that's a... We got a gun, another gun. Got two more guns. We got a vector. Grenade, backpack. Ammo. Oh, we got something else over here. All right.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock.
Yeah?
I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Okay. Return to the atrium.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Alright, hold on. Tactical vector. No, I like my damage. I will swap that though. I mean, the damage. Oh, it's actually more. The accuracy is way off though. Rounds per minute. Oh, it's the same gun I already have. Duh. Alright. Actually, you know what? Let's just equip that vector. Just because I kind of want to get a feel for different guns in the game, since this is the demo. So why not? Progression. It's got 900 rounds. What's the clip size? Oh. Too late. It's a 20 clip size. It's not a lot. Oh, gimme. Get wrecked. I was over here. This just isn't fair.
You're in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God.
Hey, level up.
See you soon.
Field proficiency cachet. Discovered side mission in the theater. Alright, where? Hold on, sounds like somebody needs help over here. What'd that say? Grand Washington Hotel.
How do you like me now, bitch?
I was gonna say, that was pretty funny, but you're gonna die. We'll say I don't like this little vector just because of the small ammo clip. Like 20 bullets, it doesn't really do me much. Packs a lot of power though for a little gun. Alright, so this is completed. Hey, it's a raccoon. Rocket! Returning with components. Do we have to guard these guys or escort them?
Happy to let you come along. This is the best news.
Or you just run into them, then you can.
Don't see many division folk around.
Not really sure what's going on with that. monument. At the theater again? Yeah.
Hey there.
Hello.
Safe area detected.
Oh, we actually have to go talk to this chick. So let's see if we can go recruit her to come to the White House for us. Is this the quartermaster? Oh, accepted a mission.
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the archives building.
Horse pulling Nicolas Cage, guys.
I know we have more immediate.
Oh shit, where'd you come from?
But we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for.
Who are you talking to? I'm down here, woman.
We stand to lose.
I wish I was 8 feet tall. Alright, well, we'll go do her mission in a second.
It's nice that the electricity is a little more stable.
Oh my god, we got a new roof! We're gonna get one.
Wanna take a look at what I got?
Not really, I gotta go talk to this woman.
Agent, we're now in a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us.
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right! All right. We can probably spare some people.
Yeah, I'm here. You can spare everybody.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
I hate how our characters never talk in these kind of games. Unlock new main missions. These main missions will also unlock skill platforms at the quartermaster. Settlements upgrade that can spare personnel for the base of operations, return the settlement, recruit new staff. Staff unlocks new services in the base operations. This is crafting. Oh, sweet. Hopefully we get a preview of that.
Hey, it's Kelso. When the division network went dark,
new priority missions unlocked.
Backup system that's only capable of supporting agents in the DC vicinity. Getting back to full strength is going to be a multi-stage process. But first things first. We lost contact with an agent named Espinoza. He went to Jefferson Trade Center to try to reactivate a shade node hidden beneath the complex. I could really use your help to find him and get that node online.
Okay. Shield? I don't know what they're calling it. I think it's just like Sheed. Sheed missions grant Sheed Tech. Sheed Tech is a core component in the Division Agent's arsenal. Can be unlocked new skill variants and perks. Also acquire Sheed Tech by completing Sheed side missions. All right.
Hey, LT, this is Raleigh.
I wonder how much you can play in the beta. Probably just this section, I'm guessing, like, up to level 8. What up, kid? Civilian entrusted you with a flare gun to help them retake control points. Go to an enemy control point, shoot the flare, and defeat the enemy's hole in it, take it over. In addition to reducing enemy presence, capturing a control point gives access to valuable equipment and resources. Okay. GPS line will guide you to your active destination when you're out in the open world. You can toggle it. GPS line will only show you the quickest route. Alright. Hey, let's build some shit.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
Oh, yeah, calm down.
Try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
Crafting.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out.
What do I do here? Nothing?
Hey, there's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
Of course. I'm always up for shit. Also, how do I, did we ever get the barbecue going? Is this the barbecue? Oh, crafting. Okay, cool.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Is that it? I can't. I want to craft, though. Do I have to go all the way back to the base of operations to craft? Alright, except...
Hey, Agent. We've lost contact with a few people who've been living in a deserted library around here. We have reports of a lot of hyena activity in the area.
Who the fuck is on the couch back there? You see hands in the air? Kid, get out of my way. Yo, what up, bro? What up, son? Alright. Good talk. Projects. What's this? Goal projects. Salvager claw or crew. Outfit hunting party. Blueprint unlocks an optics rail weapon mod that increases reload speed and decreases critical hit. Blueprint unlocks an underbarrel rail weapon mod that increases accuracy while decreases savability. Can I do both? Okay, mark as junk, donate. Are you sure I want to donate this item? Sure. What does that mean? What'd I do? I have no idea what I just did. Oh, is this shit I have that can... You need a dedicated crew of engineers. Donate. Oh, okay, so... Oh, got it. Okay. Project acceptance. Here we go. I could have used this before. Project acceptance elements to solidify the safety and security of DC survivors. Donate the projects anywhere in the world and complete the activities required. Return the project officer to retrieve your rewards. Okay. So that's more of a community thing than for myself. I was already up here. Good to know there was a ramp right there that I didn't see. There's a vendor. You need it. I've got it. You have like four items, dude. Calm down.
Taking food from the vegetable patch is forbidden. You've got one chance. Break the rules and you will be expelled from the theater.
How do you even divorce somebody these days?
Alright. Can I go? Is there fast travel involved? Or do I have to walk all the way back to the White House? Shit, I gotta walk all the way back there. Fuck. Oh, dope, go in there. Alright, we're gonna go back to the base of operations and get some, level up a little bit.
I'd give my right arm for a cold glass of fresh milk.
You can't deal with me! Are you sure about that? Pfeiffer. Okay, well, my pistol is silent now. Okay, where'd the Valium go, dude? Valium just straight disappeared. King Kong ain't got nothing on me. There's no sound. The sound's gone. I broke the game.
Civilians in danger.
Did I already do this one?
I gotta get back to
that one. Save the hostages. What the fuck? Public execution. Oh no! Hey, buddy.
Just a little pick me up.
Alright, seriously though, my sound's gone. My sound. Oh, ow! Oh! Okay. Yeah, no shit. That. Okay, that was a lot more ridiculous than I thought it was gonna be. Maybe that will get my sound back. Select respawn point. I'm selecting it on somebody. Oh, X. Never mind. Spawn me back at the base. Yeah, spawn me back here. It actually worked out. I secretly wanted to do that all along. Come on. EC62 is a decontamination chemical. Okay. Used in Washington D.C. to combat outbreak. We're seeing side effects cause the exposed areas to become even more hazardous. Alright. I don't even know where the hostage was.
Hostage is dead.
Whoops.
All hostages are deceased.
Whoops. My bad.
Incoming backup request.
We can get one more for the drone. I don't even know how to use the drone. Can you only get one or the other? Alright, interesting. I don't know why I can't unlock the one. Choose Seeker Mine Variant. What the hell is this? Explosive Seeker Mine can be deployed to track down hostiles? Okay. Airburst Seeker Mine rolls towards target and launches an explosive burst in the air, reaching close proximity. Oh shit! That looks pretty dope. I didn't see what this one looked like. Okay, that looks funny. We'll try this. I also don't know how to use any of these. Get a turret. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Sniper. Turret fires high caliber rounds at manually selected targets. Assault tracks and attacks hostiles, but manually overridden to target a specific enemy. I'll try a sniper. Okay. Perks. Got one. your stash storage, loadouts, bounties, resources, muzzle, optics.
Civilians are reminded that new clothing and footwear is distributed on
a ACOG.
If you require
hell yeah.
Items, you are advised to leave your name and sizes at the supply depot between
Craft items at the crafting bench in the base of operations. Craft item you require a blueprint. Craft items also require materials, which can be found throughout the city. Upgrade the crafting bench in order to craft higher quality items. Okay. That sounds good. I like that.
I've got what you want, Agent.
Where is this crafting table at? Actually, wait, hold on. Did I not? Oh, yeah, I got ACOG. We've got this chick. Okay. Let's go find out where this crafting bench is. I have no idea. Projects.
Copy that. Please say again.
Okay, so these are the same no matter where you're at.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Excuse me.
Damn right.
Get me a medical team dispatched to Sector 21B. Confirmed. Med team en route. Stay on station and monitor for now.
Probably do something here, it looks like. Alright, hold on. Let me see what the crafting benches. Projects, quartermaster.
Agent requesting backup.
Stash. Crafting station. Here we go. It's on the west wing. I don't know where the hell I'm at. I need to go back downstairs. Oh my god, it's amazing here. Crafting stations right there, the workbench should be over here. Here we go.
Agent, it seems I have the equipment I need. I'm eager to get started.
Are you now? Oh, I can make a mask. Improvised mask, level 3. Backpack.
Agent in need of backup.
This chick keeps glitching. Holster, what does this exactly do? Armor? Alright, well, I have nothing.
Oh!
I don't mean to yawn, I'm not really tired, but my body is telling me otherwise.
Incoming backup request. Biggest inventory here in DC.
Okay, let's go equip that ACOG. Modify. Toggle normalization, equip. Right there. Wait, hold on. What? Wait, okay, hold on. View weapon mods. Okay, it's showing. Fits in. Oh, okay. Tactical. Really, if it's in the vector of all guns, it does fit in the. Alright, so hold on a second. How does it fit on a vector? It's a 4x scope. Seriously?
Incoming backup request.
Alright, so there we go. The ACOG on there. And then. Let's see. Equip. Wait, what? Okay. Let's go out here and try to figure out how we can zoom in with the scope, because I can't figure that out. Yo, what's up, Joey?
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes.
Heard you're calling Trizzy lame him going out with a girl. Is that a sense of jealousy I'm feeling?
Situation, we need the help of the settlements, but they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them.
Okay.
Don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength.
Okay, so that's how you go down site.
The only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents
okay, got
are completely
it.
Cut off. They're not going to last long without support.
Exiting safe area.
Okay, so let's pick
agent in need.
Side mission. What is this? Recover a Shade tech cache. Okay, let's do that.
Some hyenas got their hands on a Shade tech.
We haven't done that yet.
They took it to a hotel they use for
storage. Maybe and plus now I'm bored.
And rival factions.
What were you guys gonna do anyway?
Bring it back to the White House.
You guys, well, I thought he was talking about you guys going out to eat or something, but you can't spend money for a hamburger and French fries. Saving up for the bowling trip. Okay. I'm here.
The hyenas are holding a Shade tech cache in that hotel. Get it back.
In that hotel?
Always wanted to kill one of these assholes.
He needs water. The ACOG scope makes a big difference. Oh, is that a shield? I got a solution. Granada. Wow, are you serious? Didn't do anything? That's some horseshit. Oh. You're gonna get the. I'm sure if you went to Finley, you guys would get some Jack and Do's. I know that for sure. There's no way you turn that down. I wonder if I could break that shield. Nope, I can stun him. Oh, I can't break the shield. Nice. This is the area I need to be. Gain access to the hotel right here. Or not. Just kidding. Is there any good Xbox? Wait, any good games I can download on Xbox to play? Are you looking for more single player or like what kind of game are you looking for? Also, you gotta realize you're talking to me and I like my sci-fi games, so the shit I would recommend is pretty, you'd probably say pretty stupid, but I enjoy it, so. What is, can I, oh, I can loot this. Oh yeah, give me a Coke, man, I'm thirsty. Oh, I can't drink it? That's gay. It don't matter, really. I would have to see, but off the top of my head.
You're right on that Shade tech cache.
Oh wait, hold on a second. Joey, you give me like after this mission, I'll look at some games. Try to help you out. This is a beta for Division 2, Joey. I don't know when it comes out this year, but I'm probably gonna get this. I'm sure Trizzy will too. So, I mean, this is probably gonna come out middle of this year, I'm guessing. I don't know the date, but this game's actually pretty fun. It makes me wish I didn't stop playing Division 1 so early. Okay, I gotta go down there. Alright. I'm sure when I recover this, I'm gonna get a shit ton of enemies. Yep, here we go. Where are they coming from? Oh, shit! Ow, ow, ow! Oh, oh, ow! Houses! Please stop. Okay, the sound just glitched again. Sorry, Joe, you're gonna have a machine gun in your ear until I fucking find out where this is and kill him. Alright, he stopped. Can't really help that agent in need right now. I'm in need. Oh, that's not an enemy. Bitch, get the fuck away from— oh my god, I'm glitching. Okay, I broke the game. I'm gonna die. I don't know how I survived all that, but okay. Leave the hotel. I can get out of here finally.
The exit is up ahead. Time to check out.
Oh, loot. Or replenish. Get that too. I don't know what that is. Some machine gun ammo. Where are we going? Elevator, right? That works. Oh, shit. Oh, boy.
Come on, faster.
Oh, shit. It's a kill shot. He's holding it like a kill shot. All right, there we go. Oh boy. I don't have any grenades. This isn't looking good. Maybe this won't be as hard as I thought. Alright, this game has some major audio issues. They gotta get fixed. Jeez, that was really bad. So that's like the only issue I have with this game, this beta so far. It's just the audio's off. Had too many audio glitches so far in this. Loot that. I got a matchbook. Hell yeah, I'm gonna cause a fire.
Good work. Take that Shade Tech cash to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it.
Okay. Here we go, Joey. I'm gonna try to help you find some games that I would think that you would enjoy. I'm trying to figure out your kind of... Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Let me load up my GameStop app. I can't think off the top of my head. What are you... I'm installing Apex Legends. Yeah, that's been a game everyone's been going for. It's supposed to be like a better version of PUBG, but honestly, I don't think it's going to last. Because another game's going to come along, it's going to do the same thing, and then everyone's going to go to that game because it's different, and it's just going to be a never-ending cycle. I think Fortnite will always... They'll find a way to bounce back. I don't like Fortnite, but... It doesn't really matter what I think. I bet you do. I'm trying to figure out where I dropped this off at. Probably right here. Nope, these are other players. I don't know where I dropped this off at. Oh, yeah, a quartermaster. That's right. He did say that.
Incoming backup request.
I'm supposed to give you something. I don't know what it is. Also, what the... Oh, it's going through a... You have enough Sheed tech to unlock your first skill variant. Select a skill that you own. Let's do the Seeker Mine. Pick a skill variant and hold X to unlock it. You can also go back... Oh, so this is the tech stuff. Okay. But it says I need a skill point. Skill variant. It says require one skill point, but then you look at the bottom, it says 5 sheed tech. That's what's confusing me. Alright, well, let's just do this. New skill variant is now available in your inventory to equip on your skill platform. Okay. Change the skill variant by pressing A. Gather more Sheed Tech by playing Sheed Tech missions, leveling up, and looting Sheed Tech locations. Okay. End tutorial.
Incoming backup request.
Alright, sure. I don't... Maybe I gotta go to my inventory. Hold on. Joey, you want... Like, are you looking for free games? Because I know you're on, like, a budget. If you're looking for free games, I'd have to go on the Xbox... Marketplace, try to help you there. Division 2 comes out next month on the 15th. March 15th this comes out. Sweet. Far Cry 5, Joey. That's been out for a while. That's only like $15. Let's see. This is kind of like all new games, but they've got like dirt bike and ATV games. Yeah, if you're looking for free, I'll go on the Xbox Marketplace really quick and check what's up. I mean, that, or you can just like download shit. There's a game called... I think it's called Crossout. Actually, let me go look at this really quick. This game, Joey, is called Crossout. You get like a you build your own kind of like I wouldn't say ATV, but it's like some vehicle and you just like mount guns and shit and you just go blast shit up. That's pretty fun. What's curious? What is this month's free games? I know I'm kind of getting distracted away from the Division, but you probably wouldn't like Assassin's Creed or Bloodstain. I doubt you would like the World Rally Car game. That game is fucking tough. Trying to think what the other two games of the month are coming out. I looked at them, but I forget what they are. Okay, let's go. That's a safe house. Find the agent's notes. Let's do control point. I haven't done this yet. I don't know how much I can help you, Joey, because I don't really know. You don't really play any games besides what me and Trizzy play. So it's hard for me to kind of do an analysis on what you would probably like. I mean, I don't think you'll play Apex Legends, like, a lot. You'll probably get to the point where you try it out, you might think it's cool, but I don't see you playing it for a extended period of time.
Safe area left.
Okay, so this demolition site's just up the road. I don't know what the green smoke is pretty much just when you enter a new section of the map. Oh shit. Burn, bitches! Oh, that was good. They didn't even move. The one guy just kept doing push-ups. That was awesome. Thank you. I'll take that. Oh shit, can we loot the ambulance? No. I don't think you could ever do that in Division, but that'd be a nice feature to put in. Oh shit. Detected. Also, the CPU's detecting system is pretty much garbage. We're gonna see how stealthy we can be. What? Yeah, the detection system on the CPU is shit.
Also, control point nearby.
I'm going. Whoa, shit. Call allies.
Reinforcements incoming. Agent requesting backup.
Oh. All right, let's get some armor. I don't think there's any way to steady that aim. Fucking turret. Grenade did nothing. Oh, never mind, I got him. Wait, what? Oh shit, that's not good. Where is my fucking team? Did I not summon allies? Oh shit. Audio issue again. Can't hear anything. One thing of armor left. Oh, oh boy. Yeah, I need help. I need a lot of help. Oh!
Agent, final signs, zero.
The fuck was that? Call for backup.
Requesting backup.
Help me, somebody. Help me, please. Oh, they chucked a grenade at me. Can I spawn right here? Fucking blew my ass up. You have gear equipped that's a low level. Yeah, no shit. I have no other choice. Oh, while this is loading. Where is the store on the fucking... Oh, there it is. Let's see. Add-ons. Let's do games. We'll do... This doesn't sort out which games are free and whatnot. That's kind of stupid. Yeah, like, Joey, the game I was going to request is like Warframe. That seems pretty popular. But it's kind of like sci-fi-ish. I don't know if you'd like that. I think World of Brawlhalla is kind of fun, but that's with like people. It's kind of like a Smash Brothers almost. Okay, where? Oh, I gotta go all the way over there again. Fuck me. All right. Well. You know what, hold on, I'm gonna do some of the side missions close to me.
The theater Sullivan lost contact with a small community that was living in the library, and they're worried the hyenas might have something to do with it. They've asked us to investigate.
Civilians in distress.
Am I running away from it? Oh no, that's another player. What up, bro?
Approaching safe area.
Oh, wait, this guy's in my squad? What? I know who this Raven guy is. Why are you in my squad, bro? Get out of here.
Character. For character.
Okay, you're cramping my space, Raven. Get the fuck back. $358, yeah, why not? Oh, skills, here we go. Airburst, alright, let's do the explosive. And then let's put the turret, oh, I gotta, oh, damn. Alright. I probably gotta get to, like, level 5 before I can get that second slot. Prepare to stop.
Secure the area and search for any surviving members of the community that's been residing here.
You're fucking dead.
Watch out! It's an agent!
Okay, well, I don't think the Seeker's not doing anything. It's just on the ground there.
Grenade in the air!
I see him coming around the side!
Yes, you are. There's a guy up top, too. There's two guys up top. What the hell? Oh, you gotta throw it. Okay, I'm retarded. I got him, Raven. Calm down. You're gonna roll with me. I'm gonna carry the team. That's how it goes. All right. Well, those guys are dead. Oh shit. Oh, Raven, I just saved your life, man. Oh, there's a sniper. How'd that guy not get lit on fire? Uh-oh. Let's see if I can chuck this guy into action. Oh, never mind. Raven killed the guy. Oh, shit. That's pretty dope. That sniper's, ow, yeah, he just shot me pretty hard. What the? Why you say near revived? Oh, I need revived. Oh, shit. Raven. I lied about carrying the team. I need your help. Hey, buddy. Thank you. Oh shit.
Just got a report of activity on the roof. See if you can find a way up there.
Need some ammo. I mean, I don't, but I can only assume I'm going to eventually. Oh, dude, there's a guitar. Let me play some jams. Force is open. Eliminate hyenas. Oh, shit. Here we go. Take this. I think I blew it up remotely. It's kind of cool. Shit. The audio's doing that thing again. Damn it. Yeah, audio's not having a good time right now. Oh my god, Raven, move, man. Got the last kill. Yeah, audio is having some issue on this beta, but that's why it's in beta. Now we get the clean listen of this jam. Oh, now it's just quiet. Well, chat, how you guys doing today? Game has stopped giving audio. It's not good. I wish I had words to say to keep you entertained, but I don't. Hopefully this MLG gameplay will be enough. We got two guys, two shield guys. Oh shit. Oh, well, we got shooting again. Oh, that's an armored fuck. Shit, I'm critical. Critically dead. Oh, Raven's about to have a bad time. Oh my god, this is getting ruthless. Oh, fuck. We're both down. Help! Actually, fuck it. Maybe this will, maybe let's reset the audio. Nope, audio's done. I think the audio just went. Which is unfortunate, because I was enjoying myself. Yeah, this I know this is not exciting, viewers, but I'm probably going to end it after this episode. If the audio doesn't kick in, I'm probably just going to end it. I would like to get through this level, though, since I'm already here. Oh my god, I can't hit shit. Alright, there's a sniper over there. Elite enemies are tougher and more dangerous than regular enemies. They also wear better weapons and equipment. Yeah, kind of got that part. I'm pretty sure we just light that guy up until he's... Oh, we're hearing gunshots. Be nice if that was consistent. Alright, audio's kicking back in, so we have hope. Shit. Alright, there we go. His arm is down. Oh, hell yeah. Bam, level up. Oh my god. Okay, I'm on fire. God, this audio is terrible. Wow, really? I just got ammo from that guy? God, look at the size of these bees. Holy shit, they're huge. I could not live in this universe. They're too big of bees. I'm gonna collect all this stuff. Okay, our dog is barking for no reason. That's cool. Always love it when that happens. God, this audio, though. Hey, we can't hear you guys, but hello. Prevent hyenas from taking the library. Go up or down? We go down. All right. Where? Oh. Oh, no. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Just kidding. Throw that over there. Oh, hell yeah. We got like three guys. That seeker drone's sweet. This is a shit ton of damage. I like how you can control where it's going too. Oh, pebbles. Watch out for pebbles over there. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh, God. I'm burning. I do realize this is some shitty content, so I apologize. Oh. At least you guys are able to see gameplay. Curious to see if other, users are having the same issue. Oh, it's a Molotov. Oh, shit. Hurry. Oh, no, I was killed. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn, that sucks. All right, let's try this again. Man, those Molotovs are ridiculous. Oh my God. Yeah, go over to go toward him. Blow him up. Didn't do anything. Oh, he dropped a green item. That'd come in handy. I'll bank it. Didn't do as good a job as I thought it would. Oh, hello. The guy wants to jump down. He can. I don't care. Shit. Down to like nothing. Help me out if we took care of these snipers. There's one. Two, where is Pablo or whatever his name is? Oh, he's over here. Shit. Can't really help Raven over there. He's going upstairs now? Shit. Be harder to track unless he's marked, which I don't think he is. Alright, he is. Come on, come back down here. I'm not hitting him from there? Shit. Alright. Oh, poke your head. Alright, fuck that. Those things do way too much damage to fuck around with. There we go. Mission complete. Okay, that's gonna do it. We're gonna loot around and then we're gonna end this because I can't deal with this no sound. Only bad thing about this demo I've encountered so far. So, Ubisoft, get this fixed. And you guys should have a good game. I'm excited. 1 month away, and this will be out for release. And hopefully they'll have all their issues fixed. But, yeah, that was Division 2, guys. Private beta, I think it goes through the tomorrow. I think it's just today and tomorrow, and then I doubt Monday, but I might be playing it again off stream, just seeing the different type of missions they have and just trying to get whatever highest level there is. And yeah, that's that, guys. Thanks for anyone who tuned in or stopped by. Appreciate everything. And I've got to get a stream schedule. I'm trying to figure one out. Just trying to see what's better for me. I know a lot of people don't watch streamers in the morning, but I might be streaming in the mornings, maybe. I just have to get used to it and get myself out of bed. So I'll keep you updated on that on my Twitter. And until I see you guys then, take care and enjoy your day.